Two penalties this afternoon. Drop goal, and he's been secure with conversions as well. He landed a beauty from the touchline, and Pittman has shown his skills with that right boot. Made that 22. Still, it's going. It's going to be a drop goal. Pittman looks to deliver one, and Pittman lands one, and we have a drop goal, and it's gone the way of Buttermuir.
Makes a reset the line. Pittman is taken off through. Kay gets it off. He's giving it all he can. What a great way to end the half. All the way back to Pittman. Tries the kick. Takes the bounce. And goes all the way out. And that was from inside his own half. If that's landed inside the 22, that's correct.
No problems at all, and excellent.
Here's you again. And that time by Keddie.
Well taken. Almost got a penalty coming against Daniel Sutton.
From the University of Bath. So Bath for Buttermuir. The points continue to flow. It's been a very difficult pass. Bretu, oh, out flat out for the pass, a lovely one, over the top, there's an opportunity. Who pulls it back to Bitch, centre across Pittman, who's now in his centre. Ball across onto Brown, Brown, good hands from Pittman.
Hughes measured that one perfectly. It's points contest. Pittman, has he given it enough? That looks perfect. The assistant referee's
it's away from McCallum.
It's been away from Pittman. Give and go. Out it comes by Paul. Whatever you're up.
Zandile Nkube has first run at the up. He's a score, but done it again. And that's a kind bounce as well. But of your bears, get the game underway. Playing from left to right, Southern Knights in their white strip.
Bretu gets things moving through the hands of 10. Pittman, come back. On to Pittman. There's an opportunity to get the ball out wide. Brown calling for it.
Field
there,
another 2 points for the home. Through the post it goes. That's now clear down towards the halfway line and
to the back of the pack, making a couple of yards. And now the long kick. Cooper had come up and forced to go back. I think that just went.
Yeah, he's had a very assured 40 minutes, has Tom Pittman. He's been quite controlling around his game management. He's kicked very well.